Well, soon-to-be grandparents weren't going to let new hospital regulations get in the way of them being there for the birth of their first grandchild.
Fox News' Michaela McGee joins us live with how the family decided to celebrate. Michaela.
Delivery rooms have been on lockdown since the beginning of this crisis, but these grandparents were determined to be present no matter what that looks like.
I was doing my rounds and I looked out the window. I just happened to see some ladies sitting out here in the parking lot out of their cars.
The Bequette family has been sitting outside of Progress West Hospital since 8 a.m. this morning, waiting for the arrival of their first grandchild.
Well, with this kind of crazy pandemic we're having right now, unfortunately, we're unable to have visitors in except for dad with the baby. So these guys are awesome and sitting outside, kind of hanging out, keeping their social distance so they can be there with the babies born.
We've been, you know, cooped up at home for the past couple weeks, trying to keep the curve down and trying to come up with a creative way to celebrate having a baby. So we decided we were going to have a tailgate party out in the parking lot.
After Engel checked on the family, he decided to make their baby tailgate a little more comfortable by bringing them snacks and chairs from inside the hospital.
They all made me cry because, you know, they're first grandparents, and you walk out and I go to hand one of the grandmas the chair and she just starts bawling.
And it's really our job just to make sure you're happy, satisfied, comfortable, safe, secure.
Mr. Bequette was touched by the Progress West employees' act of kindness.
With everybody just being under a lot of stress because of everything going on, it was nice that, you know, people still care.
As they sit and wait to welcome their first grandchild into the world from afar, they know this will be a memory none of them will ever forget.
It'll be something different. We could talk to our grandkid years later and give him grief. This is what we did for you. What are you going to do for us?
That's what it's all about, folks. Small blessings in the midst of the chaos. Reporting live from St. Charles, Michaela McGee, Fox 2 News.